LA and Nikki Planet. Greetings to everyone. Today's thought of the day is, the earth does not belong to man. Man belongs to the earth. This means that humans are a part of the earth, not the other way around.
Grow more trees, make Mother Earth green, reduce pollution, and make her a queen with melting snow. One day it will sing. How can we save it?
I am the earth, the only planet where life exists. My rivers run dry, choked with pollution. Air, water, light, wildlife, forest, all are being destroyed.
I am a bird. Use me instead of paper, the big bird. By choosing birds in the past, whenever possible, we can contribute in reducing pollution.
I am a bird. Teach me a fan. You are not in the room. To save electricity, birds are the most energy efficient option and consume less power.
I am a tiger, a majestic and powerful creature. At my home, the forest has been cut down, so it is very difficult to find food. There are only 1,706 tigers left in India.
I am a dustbin used for trash and garbage. I am also known as waste container or garbage can. I am beneficial thing for everyone.
Resources for our need, but not for the greed. The theme for Earth Day 2024 is Planet versus Plastics. The theme aims to raise awareness about plastic pollution.
Our friend.